see. Perhaps the Gate of Eternity truly does exist.
What are you talking about? Of course it exists.
It seems you've become quite devoted to this mission, Spiro. If you do save the world, then I will have an entire lifetime to spend with Lumena. I quite like that idea. However, one thing still remains. I must avenge my mother. I must defeat Dignus.
How's the war progressing?
We seem to have the advantage at the moment. Much of that can be attributed to my dear Lumena.
What do you mean, at the moment?
The Legion's Golem army grows every day. They do not pose a serious threat at this time, but... That is why I have proposed a simultaneous strike. However, this would require us to borrow the spiritual power of the Anima. If you're heading into the Holy Land, I advise that you speak with the Elder of Gula.
You're going to involve the spirits? You'll just repeat the mistakes of the last war.
I understand your concerns. However, if we don't take action, Dignus will hunt the spirits to extinction. The time has come to make a stand. I vow that once Dignus falls, the spirits will never again be used for war. I beg of you, please grant us the spirits' assistance.
I understand. I will speak to the Elder of Gula on my way.
Thank you, Linnea. I cannot accompany you, because I must lead my men. But know that I am praying from the bottom of my heart for your safety and success.
Thank you for your service, Priye. You have done well.
Mistress Lumena?
Yes?
God has ordained a peaceful end, has he not?
He has.
Then, are not those people going against the will of God?
What do you intend to do, Priye?
I wish to help them. I feel uncertain when I am in their company.
Uncertain?
When I serve you, Mistress, I feel at peace. I follow directions, and I am happy because I am fulfilling my purpose. But when I am with them, we encounter frequent danger. I must constantly worry about what to do next, and make my own decisions.
I understand. You're a very hard worker, Priye.
You seem to give me hope, Mistress Lumena.
Hope?
I believe so. Your words are the reason I am alive today. I have met other members of the Aque Faith. They also wish to take a stand for your sake, Mistress Lumena. You are the hope that God has sent us.
Stop this nonsense! I am not your hope. God's will is only that we meet a peaceful end. There is nothing man can do but sit silently and wait.
But...
I did not mean to raise my voice. You must understand, we need not hope. Amidst our despair, we can do nothing but pray. Even the smallest hope begets fear. Fear begets hysteria. You must understand, Priye.
Mistress... Lumena...
Thank you.
I apologize for my long absence, Elder.
Oh, so the warrior princess has returned at last. It's a relief to know you are safe.
Thanks to my friends.
That is good to hear. Good companions are hard to find.
Are the people of our village well?
Yes. Prince Avis has sheltered us from the war. He entered the battle so that we would not need to.
I see. I hope that this request will not distress them.
What is it, child?
We need to assemble our resources and go to war alongside Prince Avis.
Our resources?
Yes, everything we have. People, weapons, supplies, and the power of the spirits.
This is truly your bidding?
If we don't entreat the spirits for their power now, then Dignus will destroy them and we won't have another chance. For the spirits, this may be a battle for survival. Now is the time for us to rise up.
Even if doing so only spreads the miasma.
I'll do my best to move quickly.
Huh?
We must open the gate of eternity before the spirits die out.
We have intruders!
I see. So this is where they were hiding.
Kroar!
Aha! You're here as well. You. You're the reason Lord Dignus demoted me. I shall tear you limb from limb.
Thank you.
careful now. Careful now.
Take this!
Prepare you.
Thank you.
Careful now.
Thank you.
Too slow. Too slow.
Here goes. Take this.
you shall not pass. Too slow.
Here goes!
Careful now.
Thank you.
again.
Too easy. You shall not pass. I won't hold back.
This cannot be!
What incredible skill. It seems I've underestimated this child. I should retreat for now and...
Hey, speak up!
I gracefully withdraw from this battle. I admire your strength, but you shall not be so lucky when next we meet.
Well, now the Legion knows we're here. Man, what a pain!
I'm sorry, Elder. It seems we were followed.
Well, that may or may not be the case. Their forces have been searching the area day and night lately. So this was probably a coincidence. Or fate.
Fate?
I see the wisdom in your words. We cannot simply hide forever. Eventually, we must rise against them.
Then you...
I am curious about something, though. You still wish to open the Gate of Eternity. Does that mean...
Yes. We have reason to believe it exists.
I see. So then, you are going to Taurus?
No. The miasma has already swallowed Taurus.
Then how will you open the gate?
We're well on our way, Elder. Two of the great spirits, Ventus and Humus, have already lent us their power.
So you already know. Even then, you intend to continue.
Yes. I don't have much choice. You knew about the Gate of Eternity, yet you hid it from me? After all this time.
I knew it only as legend. I had no proof. So, it was not worth the risk.
You were concerned for my safety.
Even though you are the last of the royal line, it's too cruel a fate to burden yourself with. I couldn't bear to tell you.
I understand, but don't worry about me. I'm prepared to do what must be done.
What a tragedy. One girl, carrying the weight of mankind's sins. I had hoped to take that legend to my grave. If my folly helps bring about the end of the world, I suppose I'll atone for it. In hell.
Linnea, we should get going. It's dangerous here now that the Imperial Legion knows our location.
You're right.
Where to next?
The Water Spirit Shrine. It's near Scylla's Breath in the Holy Land.
Spiro, take good care of the princess.
I intend to.